I remember when I was a little girl, our house caught on fire. I'll never forget the look on my father's face as he gathered me up in his arms and raced to the burning building out on the pavement. And I stood there, shivering in my pajamas, and watched the whole world go up in flames. And when it was all over, I said to myself, "Is that all there is to a fire? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. If that's all there is." And when I was 12 years old, my daddy took me to the circus, the greatest show on earth. There were clowns and elephants and dancing bears, and a beautiful lady in pink tights flew high above our heads. And as I sat there watching, I had the feeling that something was missing. I don't know what, but when it was all over, I said to myself, "Is that all there is to the circus? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze. If that's all there is." And then I fell in love with the most wonderful boy in the world. We'd take long walks down by the river, or just sit for hours gazing into each other's eyes. We were so very much in love. And then one day, he went away, and I thought I'd die, but I didn't. And when I didn't, I said to myself, "Is that all there is to love? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friend, I know what you must be saying to yourselves. If that's the way she feels about it, why doesn't she just end it all? Oh no, not me. I'm not ready for that final disappointment. 'Cause I know, just as well as I'm standing here talking to you, that when that final moment comes and I'm breathing my last breath, I'll be saying to myself, 'Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. If that's all there is."
In life are bad, they can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, that grumble, give a whistle, and this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life.
always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. Ain't
always look on the bright side of life.
Come on.
Always look on the bright side of life.
For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bang. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show, keep them laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
It's available in the foyer.
Always look on the right side of life.
Always look on the right side of life. Chinese mandolin in 3 weeks. What do you think plays for this brother?
Always look on
the right side of life. I told him. I said to him, Bernie, I said, they'll never make that money back.
There's Kathy having one of the glamour moments of her cruise. This is what world cruising is all about.
Laundry.
Free soap.
But sometimes from the red bucket.
There are just so many perks on a world cruise, like free soap. There's some laundry. Nobody back here today. I keep looking at these things, but I have no idea what they're for.
Good.